Good evening, all viewers. We come with an extra news report and we ask all of you to listen carefully. Recently, we've gotten reports of a strange figure appearing on people's favorite TV shows. We assume this is the work of some hackers, but if that's true, we do not know their intentions yet. It seems like this figure slowly invades the channel you are currently watching, but apparently, if he invades the channel you're watching, you won't be able to see him until you refresh the channel by either turning the brightness on or off, or switching to another channel and back again. The people who have reported this said that they tried to turn the brightness off for a little while when the figure appeared, and apparently, he went away. According to the reports we've gotten, turning the TV off or switching to the radio will allow this figure to slowly invade all channels at the same time, since it somehow gives these hackers easier access to your TV when you're not watching any of the normal channels. It looks like this figure can get to you if he fully invades the channel you're watching, but having the TV off will allow him to get to you through any channel if he invades one of them completely. So dear viewers, only turn the TV off if absolutely necessary for the next couple days. If you, for example, need to charge the batteries, and like I said, he can apparently invade all channels while listening to the radio too, but he can't approach you like he can when the TV is off. So we advise everyone at home to stay away from the radio as well. Please keep the TV on. You